skaters, they enjoyed using the kit. They said even if they don't come to school, these kids, they can work on their own. That is the first improvement. And with the exams, we've visited some of them.
They never failed because of this particular subject. Because they are doing their best, they are doing well, and they love what they are doing. And we would love it, such that we cannot say everybody must do economics, but we would love it if many students are doing it, because they are passing it. And what's the use of people doing a subject that they don't pass? Because if they don't pass, then surely it's not going to lead them anywhere. It's just a conflicting goal. Mm. So they are passing, and they like the subject.
See, the results have improved for June and also in grade 12. They are doing well, especially the grade 12s.
Yeah. So you're working a lot with the grade 12s now, using the material?
Yes, to do revision and all those errors that are finished last time.
Alright.
At the moment, we've got this policy that 100%. When you talk to the learners, they will tell you 100%. In June, we had a forecast in June that we looked at our June results for a forecast for the end of the year. In June, we had about 60-70% pass in grade 12, meaning that maybe at the end of the year it will increase. So we are looking forward to a 80% plus.
Would you like to tell us about your observation of the results and
the improved tremendously ever since we used this new venture. After the workshop, my grade 12 teacher went used it for both 10, 11 and 12. And after the results from March and even June, they improved dramatically.
Wow.
So we just saw a great difference ever since we used it.